Right now, we are following some breaking news from Milwaukee's east side. A man shot to death inside a George Webb's restaurant. WISN 12 News' Ben Hutchison joins us live from the scene where you're getting new information, Ben.
Good morning. Milwaukee police just released new information. It happened a little after 2 this morning inside the George Webb restaurant. Police calling it a homicide. Detectives still collecting evidence inside the restaurant. Police say an employee was trying to get a disorderly customer to leave. That's when the customer shot and killed the employee. The victim is a 21-year-old Milwaukee man. The suspect then ran from the restaurant. Police are still looking for him at this time. We'll continue to follow up on this story in the next half hour. At Oakland and Locust, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.